use the preprocessor directive hash define to define symbolic constant for dimension of the array. This method is very useful for modification and maintenance of the C programs. Let us see this statement hash define max 5. Here we are defining a symbolic constant max whose value is 5. Now I will use this value for specifying the dimension of an array, namely Raj. So instead of writing integer Raj 5, I have written integer Raj max. Is it clear? So now this max is nothing but 5, because max is a symbolic constant. Now printf library function will display the size of the array Raj. Now we know that dimension of the array is 5 and integer data type consumes 2 bytes, that's why 5 into 2, that is 10, so size of Raj will be 10. Let us see the output. Yes, the size of the array Raj is 10. Now remember that if you develop a program and afterward if you want to change the dimension of the array, then this method is very useful. So specify the dimension of the array by using preprocessor directives. Clear? Thank you.